I beat it. And you know what? Billy, all I can say is right now you should have been coming on home, Bill. You should have been coming on home. You should have came on home, Bill. You should have came with me. But instead, you just turned your back on the wrong people. Billy. Billy. Oh, Billy. I think it's time for you, Billy, to come on home and follow the buzzards. You could have been victorious, Bill. You could have been victorious, but no, you're a loser. Because you're trying to be the hero, Bill! You're trying to be the hero that everybody looks up to. But like they all know, the hero falls, Bill. The hero falls. You tried, Bill. You tried to be the hero. But we all can see right through your mind, Bill. You're not a hero. You're not a hero. It is time for you to come on home, Bill. Come home to your brothers and sisters where you belong in Abigail. Follow us, Bill. That's where you need to be. And follow the buzzards. We're coming. Dave Wyatt is coming to Vaughn this summer. Be ready, Bill. Cause I just won against you, motherfucker. I proved to you that I have more power than you. I proved to you that I have more power than you, Bill. Keep believing in something that doesn't have a strength. Keep believing in something, Bill. And no, I'm not talking about God, Bill. I'm talking about you being a hero. You need to come on back home and be the heel that you are. We all know and love the heel, Billy, more than we love the hero. Come on back home, Bill. And we'll welcome you with the family with open arms. Cause you have become addicted to what a hero really is, Bill. You have let this addicted control your mind. And everybody in my room is chanting and singing with me right now because they know that I am right, Bill. They know that I am right. He's got the world in his hand. He's got the world in his hand. He's got the whole world in his hand. Then we got the little bitty babies in his hand. He got the little bitty babies in his hand. He got the little bitty babies in his hand. He got the world in his hand. Now, how about the big bad monster? Everybody sing along with me. Billy got the big bad monster in his hand. He got the big bad monster in his hand. He got the big bad monster in his hand. He got the world in his hand. Now, how about the whole hero nation? Instead of senior nation, we're going to say he got the whole hero nation. Billy got the whole hero nation in his hand. He got the whole hero nation in his hand. He got the whole hero nation in his hand. He got the world in his hand. And now I'm going to play one of my old intros that I have had for a long, long time. And this one is one of my favorites, Bill. This is one of my favorites. This one that I got right here is one of my all-time favorites, Bill. This message goes to you for calling me a devil worshiper.
Everything in this world that people see, nightmares, devils, antichrist, atheists, duality is one big part of the world. Duality is one big part. Magnificent creatures. But I guess you all haven't seen that. I guess you all really haven't seen what the world really is outside. You haven't magnificent experience the wonders, the fact that inside of us all is a magnificent creature. I should have helped you, Bill. I could have worked with my family up and hung up, man. Now, you turned me back. So I get the truth. I haven't received your apology. So I get the truth to coming tonight.
Well, that was actually one of my stuff that I've made myself there, Evil MJ Press. It's not on YouTube or anything like that. It's actually recorded with a webcam. So that's why I played that. It was recorded on Minicam.